this is Niall Standish. Who am I speaking with?
I'm looking for Louise.
Yes, who am I speaking to?
My name's...
And this is regarding?
It's of a personal matter, actually.
You can tell me. It's all right.
Match.com, actually.
All right, just a moment. I'm going to put you on with Louise.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Hi, Louise. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
That's quite an interesting introduction I just received from Niall. Is that all about?
I guess you could call Niles, like, my godfather, kind of.
Wow. Okay, great.
All right. Now, let me ask you this. Are you fit?
Niles, you can listen to this conversation, huh?
Just, please, continue speaking to Louise.
Yeah, I have a very good body.
Niles, I think you're being a little inappropriate.
You think that's inappropriate? Look at this.
Oh, God.
And look at this. And look at this.
I don't need to see that. I don't need to see that.
Is that inappropriate?
It is if you're my caretaker.
I think it's just the way God made me.
Well, I don't want to see it.
Oh. What about this? Is this inappropriate?
Oh, God. What is that?
I just had it done. All right, continue.
It's horrible.
Yeah?
This is why it's so hard to meet people.
Well, why do you have someone else on the phone with you when you make phone calls?
I don't have a choice.
Listen, we have to make sure your profile checks out if you're planning on removing my godchild's hymen forever.
So whatever you're doing on the other end of the phone, that's appropriate behavior?
I believe it is. What about this, Louise? What about this?
Put it away. Niles.
No, that's not what you think. This is what you think. Cavendish, get in here. Help me with this. Louise, is this inappropriate? What if I hold this to your thigh?
Oh, God, go. Leave me alone.
Or slop this in your hair.
Go.
Or slop this in your hair.
Put your clothes on.
Oh, these are clothes.
Yeah, I think I really like you. Do you like me?
You sound really sexy.
I do.
She's not as sexy as this. Are you as sexy as this?
Oh,
how about
Jesus.
This? Are you as sexy as this?
No. Niles, you're like my dad.
Well, that's what you get for starting the morning off with an apple martini.
F***ed up, man.
Tell Louise what you're into.
You into anal, Louise?
Am I into anal, Niles?
Is this into anal?
Oh.
What is that? That's a fluorescent light bulb tube.
Oh,
what do you
God.
Think of that? How about this? Look at that. It's a car. It's a bicycle horn.
Oh, my God.
How on earth did you get in there, Cavendish?
Louise, I mean, if you want to give me a call another time in, like, some form of base of reality, then that's fine. Otherwise, I'm going to jump off here, okay?
No, don't go. Don't go.
Well, you're in good hands with Uncle Cavendick over there.
All right, it's been lovely speaking to you. Can I ask you one question?
You asked me several.
Is this inappropriate?
Oh,
huh? Is this inappropriate? Is it?
Oh,
tell me!
God.
Is this inappropriate?
Oh, shut up, Niall.
Come get me.
All right, you know, this has been a very, lovely trip into the bizarro world.
Do you have a thumb in your anus? Tell me you have a thumb in your anus!
Louise, it's nice chatting with you. Why don't you send me some email pictures?
I will. I love you.
Wash that thumb!